Assume a third toke, long and slow. You vaporize, and you take it in and in and in, and there is a sound like the crumpling of a plastic bread wrapper, or the crackling of the flame, and a tone, a there is a cheer. The gnomes have learned a new way to say who. the fact that this space is inhabited. And so, like jeweled self-dribbling basketballs, these things come running forward, and what they are doing with this visible language that they create is they're making gifts. They're making gifts for you. And they will say,
faces.